The sound is just so intense and electronic, I had to record it